Absolutely nowhere near it, such is the accuracy and the power on that strike.
It's going to be Stan Lazaridis. It's going to be a magnificent strike, and Mike Taylor can only stop and watch it fly in.